Kenzie, there been any chatter from Stag?
An air convoy is flying into Steelport.
And call Viola and tell her to meet me at the airport. I'll need her jet.
That'll be the best decision you ever made.
Though I can't say that I'm surprised. Now that takes talent. You're my hero. You're my save.
Steelport's coastal waters gained a new landmark when the aircraft carrier Thermopylae, operational headquarters for the Stag Initiative, suddenly exploded, scattering wide portions of the wrecked ship over a wide area. Casualties are believed to be surprisingly light. No official cause for the accident has been given, but Stag quickly reassured the city that the ruined nuclear carrier posed no health risk to the city. Commander Temple has shifted his headquarters into Steelport and temporarily restricted the downtown area. All residents are assured that any inconveniences are purely temporary. This... Stop before...
You shouldn't be playing around!
You're scary as your bobblehead. Ow! This can't end well.
No one can beat me! You'll thank me later.
Oh, look at you go.
I got a date tonight. Come on, I need my wheels.
I can't deal with this anymore. I'm gonna get a cab. let me drive. There's probably an easier way to do this.
No doubt. Damn door's locked from the inside.
You're in a supply plane for the military. There has to be something you can use. How guarded is the cargo?
Well, Stag doesn't skip on people.
Will there be any problems getting to the cockpit?
Viola, a little busy here.
Almost forgot.
Yeah?
Try to actually stay in the plane for once.
Oh, ha ha.
Too easy.
Take cover. Think I hurt your head off? Oh! Watch this. You dead? The saints are dead. Your hands off that.
Well, this isn't opening it.
Is there anything else to try?
This either.
We'll keep looking.
You can't overcome me.
I found this strange piece of tech. Might be able to blast through the door with it.
Then use it so we can land these things already.
So much for a surprise.
At least you're inside.
Pow! Lock and secure position.
Oh. Asshole. Damn, I'm good.
God, what did you do?
Cockpit's gone! Going to plan B!
Gone? What do you mean, gone?
Whoa, this thing clears a nice path. Damn it! I hate walking in these planes. Oh, God. You lost to the best. Seemed like a good idea at the time. Parachutes are overrated.
Hey, watch the paint.
Why does this shit always happen to me?
Shit, that was close.
That was easy.
How do you think this thing would fall faster?
Never ends.
This is a fucked up ride.
Pierce will be pissed he missed this.
Looks like I'm stealing a plane after all. Gotta get the hell out of here. Or maybe I'll stick to tanks. Ah! Fuck it!
Woo-hoo-hoo!
Fuck my life.